Set's supposed to be 24 cards there. Okay. Okay. This one now is the ninth mini. Okay. Again, Vernon's my bias, so I have Vernon's versions. Is the only one where his eyes aren't wide open. Okay, here, you guys take this since this fell out. Okay. This is probably lyrics, right? Oh, my legs are going numb. What was the title for this one again? Was Rock with, yeah, Rock with You was so good. Let's open this up. Oh my gosh. Same situation going on here. Okay. Oh, they go in from the sides. Yeah, oh, I'm so blind. Where'd I put that stack? Where did that stack go? It's in the back here. Okay. They go in sideways. Oh no. Okay, hang on. They're not double-sided. I can hear water running. Can you see the water running? I think Brian went to go bathe. I'm waiting for him to like mess up my video. Gonna be like, Lisa, what the hell's going on? Things. Okay. I'm gonna do this one time before I forget. My gosh, stomach, shut the fuck up. Is this gonna take up all the pockets? There's no extra spaces. This is taking too long. I'm only going quickly because the camera's running. If the camera wasn't running, I would have taken my time. Oh, I get two extra pages. Okay. Look at this. It's just Vernon. Ugh. See, like these long ways ones, like how, which way am I supposed to put them in? And then I get two empty spaces. Oh, I can put in those extra cards in here. Anyways, oh, cute. Okay, back to this one. After my brain started functioning. Okay, let's see. CD first, and then this. I'm holding it the wrong way. I like the way the C was packaged in the new one, this one. It's in this, right? Yeah, this is so much better. Lyrics, right? This is the lyrics. Did I go through this already? Cards. Let's see. Oh my gosh, I'm Vernon blessed. Oh, okay. Let's see, I'm gonna see if I can use these ones. I'm gonna use this one here. Oh, but I don't need more than one. Damn it, okay, we're gonna add you to the pile anyways. Okay. So there should be 24 cards here, okay. They're like stuck together. Mm-hmm. This has like PVC smell. Should I put them the same way? Oh my god. I should put it this way. It went from red to gray, and then it's gonna go with brown. That's what the cover is. Why didn't they make this the cover? Oh my god. Vernon's got the prettiest eyes of any guy I've ever seen. Like, out of all the idols. I've never seen a guy with such nice eyes. And they purposely decided to make the cover where he's not, you can't see his eyes at all. Oh my gosh. Okay, are we on the last page now? 1, 2, 3, 4, yeah. Okay, good. There should be 2 pages left, right? Oh, there's 3. Okay, even better. Okay, let's see. This first photo here is really nice, though. Wait, hang on. 4, 8, 12, 16, 20. Does that mean some of them I put in were stuck together? Alright, there's less cards here. Yeah, there's less cards. There's 20 photos here. Okay. Alright, 20 cards here. They give us an extra 4 in the new one? Oh, that's even better. Okay. Okay, okay, just double checking. This photo's really pretty. That means there's 5 pages, right? So, second page, third page, fourth page. And then the last page here. Okay. Yeah, that's it. Okay. This is more compact, so it fits in here, but this one's so thick. It doesn't fit in like this, right? Like, I feel like I just made a sandwich here. Yeah, so I need versions for both. You see the contrast? I think we got enough time to do Victon, and then I'll stop at glitch mode, and I'll open that another day. I opened the whole one side of the box. Okay, hang on. What's the theme for this? Cause that one's like arts and colorful. What's the theme for this one? There's like no light there whatsoever. Okay, and then I gotta find Victon now. Do we open the new one first? Let's open the new one first. What is this, line 3? I'm really nervous to open this. There's no member versions only. Okay. Chaos Digipack 7th Mini. That's cool. Please, for the love of God, I want Subin's version. Please, that's all I'm asking. Rent back. I don't know if I like Stupid O'Clock more than Stay. Okay, what's this in the middle here? Poster. Oh, it's Seijun. Oh my god, if this is his version, I don't mind. Okay, this side has a CD. Yeah, it's his version, so I don't mind. I like that they put the tracks around the CD. Oh my gosh. Okay. They couldn't fit the poster in there. Okay, I don't want to look. I don't want to look. Hang on. The photo looks kind of like damaged. Hang on. Why is it so? Look at this. Look at the quality. It could have been member only, but still have this cover. You know what I mean? Oh, the photo book's really high quality. Aside from, like... I like the coloring of this too. They picked a really pretty color. Okay. You see how damaged this is? What the heck? I didn't do this. Okay, I'm gonna leave that there. Yeah, Seijun card, and then who's the other one? Oh, they're both Seijun. Damn it, I need a Subin card, man. God. Fine. Adding you to the pile. Okay. Oh, there's writing on the back of the card. I can't read it yet. Not this one. Yeah, I can't read it yet. Let's see. CD, photo book, photo cards. Yeah, I didn't pre-order this, but they gave me the pre-order thing. Okay. Okay. And then, what is this one called? The future is now. Okay. This is the last one for the day, okay? Oh my god, it looks so pretty in the light. Oh. Okay. This one is which version? This gold one? The theme is chaos, okay. That's what I call it. No. Okay, and then over here. Okay, future is now. This is the now version, is the gold version. It's the first album. First full-length album. This came out 2 years ago. But I remember when What I Said came out because I like the song so much. It's my favorite Victon song. Let's open this up. Watch me dissect this open. have a look. How do I open this? Slides out or? Oh, magnetic. Okay. Oh, wow, look at this. Why is it written backwards? It's written backwards. I don't understand why. I'm checking to see if it will mirror on my phone. Oh, it's their names. It's their names written backwards. What the heck? You're lucky I can read backwards writing. Okay, oh my gosh. This is so fancy. What the heck? Okay. How am I supposed to... Nothing came off. Okay. Photo book. I don't know if we should save for last. It's gotta be lyric book, right? Yeah, okay. He says you're supposed to look at this in a mirror, but the mirror's over there. Okay, that's lyrics. These are tattoos, right? They're not stickers. They're cute. Would I put them on my body? I'm not sure. Oh, here's Slung Shake. Oh, that background's really nice. Okay, he's gonna go over there. This CD. Yeah, it says right here, Victim's first full album written in bold letters on the disc. Okay, CD. Oh god, what's going on here? Is this what a bookmark? Was this? Oh wait, this is mirrored, isn't it? Yeah, this is really. Okay, let me see. What does this see on the back then? Wait, I didn't open this. What did I just open this? Can I use this? Is this gonna help me? Yeah, oh, it's a mirror, okay. Let's see here. Interesting, okay. So this I gotta keep with this then. I'll leave you in there. See, I was supposed to get one of this thing for the TXT album, and I didn't see it. You got Chan, I don't know, here. And then, oh, I should put this on the side. Okay, what's this thing here? Oh my gosh, how do I open this? I got Hansei, look. Photos are pretty. I mean, good looking. Okay. Photo cards. Okay, hold on. Let's go see the photo book before I open the photo cards. Or look at the photo cards. Yeah, thick card stock again. Did you guys move or did I move out of position? You need a mirror to read a lot of these things, but lucky for me, like, I learned writing backwards first, so reading this is easy. It says, see the broken piece being... No, see the broken piece to me? Like, I can read it. here. Oh, you guys, it's... I can see it there. Oh, this is mirrored. Okay. What does it say? See the broken piece of me jumping to my reality? Okay. Okay. Interesting. That must have been such a pain in the ass to, like, type out. Okay, hang on. Shit. Okay. I like this Subin photo here. And then this shit photo here is nice. They look like princes. They look like princes. Look at them. Oh my gosh. What does it say? Someone here. Oh, can you guys see? What does it say? So tell me what to do, cause you always make me what? I can't read the last word. Oh, this is such a power pose. Look at this. Oh, this photo's good too. Look at this. Oh, all his photos look good. What the heck? See, I can't relate because I'm not photogenic. I'm not pretty enough to like this. Oh my gosh, look at this one. Okay, what does it say at the end here? So I don't gotta struggle later. What does it say? Okay, that's it. That's the end of the photo book. Okay, since the photo book's the heaviest thing, I'll put it at the bottom. I don't have enough hands. Oh my god, I'm like Sage and Curse. Bro, what is this? And then I got Hansei. I don't mind. They're like, okay. Subin didn't want to come home. Okay. the theme. They look like princes. That's what I'm putting. You're free to disagree with me. Okay, and then... Oh, that the thing with the mirror is a bookmark, according to this. Oh no, they are stickers. They're not tattoos, they're stickers. Okay. Am I blind? It says there's supposed to be a handwritten postcard and a Polaroid. Did you guys see any of that? Or am I blind? Things missing from here? Anyways, I'll double check after. Okay. That's officially the second unboxing done. I'm gonna do the next side of the box another day. And then we gotta go through solos. And we gotta go through all the other stuff. That was fun. Oh, what time is it? It's 11 o'clock. I finished just in time. Okay, I gotta go eat something. My stomach's acting up. I can feel my stomach kick in now. I gotta go eat. This is gonna go on for another I don't know how many videos.